Which two-time MVP basketball player managed to upset NASA and the global space community when he said you must finish the question before answering it?
I would like to hear the rest of the question.
He said that humans have never made it to the moon.
It's Steph Curry.
What? Did you know that? Oh, I hate to see you.
I feel like she did.
Let's see if it is Steph Curry. Did Steph Curry doubt the moon landing?
He did. Basketball superstar Steph Curry making news off the court.
Just we ever been to the moon? About it.
Nope. They're going to come get us. I don't think so. Sorry, I don't want to start a conspiracy.
We would love for Mr. Curry to tour the lunar lab at our Johnson Space Center in Houston. We have hundreds of pounds of moon rocks stored there.
But he came out and said that it was a misunderstanding.
Right.
You know, I think the moon landing was real, but I also remember when they told us when I was a kid that eating carbs made you thin. So I think it's fair to kind of doubt the official story on things once in a while. I believe in the moon landing, just to be clear, but I don't know. It's okay to do as he did. Okay, question four. Delta, the airline, says it is banning...